Hello everybody and welcome to MLG Tetris Marathon, where I always forget how to start these videos. It's just I'm gonna show you how I usually play Tetris, and that's with music. And the only way to do it is without getting copyright strikes is to show you the song that I'm gonna listen to, and you can play it on your own and watch me play Tetris in the background, you know. Well, not in the background, like in the foreground with the music in the background. That's what I'm saying. So, and I'm not going to be commentating. I'm just going to be, the only thing I'm going to commentate is what song to play next. And as you can see, the first song is Black Eyes by Gallows. So just search up Gallows, Black Eyes. And yeah, so we'll get started, okay? So we're going to start the song right now. Alright guys, that was Gallows with Black Eyes. The next song we're gonna listen to is a group called The Bloody Beetroots. Okay, Bloody Beetroots, it's beet as in like the beets that you eat. And we're gonna listen to a song called Cornelius. And I don't know why I put HQ, but we're gonna listen to the actual video. Okay, so we're gonna start the song right now. All right, guys, so that was the Bloody Beetroots with Cornelius. The next song we're gonna listen to is a band called Emarosa. So it's spelled Emarosa. And we're gonna listen to a song called What's a Clock Without Batteries? That's What's a Clock Without Batteries, right? We're gonna listen to this first one, I guess. Is there an advertisement? Yes, there is. Okay, so we'll wait. Okay, so we're gonna listen to the song right now. Okay, guys, that was Emarosa with What's a Clock Without Batteries. The next song was requested by my girlfriend. One of her favorite bands, Black Keys. She wanted the song 10 Cent Pistol. All right. So let's listen to this one. There's a damn ad. Okay, so yeah, guys swimming, yeah. Pretty awesome. Duracell, yeah. Some good ass batteries. Okay, so we're gonna listen to the song right now. Alright guys, so that was the Black Keys with 10 Cent Pistol. The next song we're gonna listen to is a band called Defeater. And we're gonna listen to a song called Warm Blood Rush, okay? Listen to this one. We're going to listen to the song right now. Alright guys, so that was Defeater with Warm Blood Rush. Now we're gonna listen to it's rap, but it's kind of weird rap. Quasimodo. And it's spelled how it sounds. It's Quasimoto. We're gonna listen to a song called Astro Traveling. Or Travelin'. You know. Traveling, there's no G in it. Quasimodo Astro Traveling, alright? Okay, we're gonna listen to the song right now. Alright guys, that was Quasimodo with Astro Traveling. Now we're gonna go into my middle school days, man. Nirvana. And probably a song that not too many people know about. It's School. You know, like I'm going to school today. Nirvana, School. Yeah. I guess we'll listen to this one. Advertisement? Oh god, about golf? Jesus. Okay. We're gonna listen to the song right now. Okay, that was Nirvana with School. Now, I think this is gonna be the last song. And it's gonna be Larry and his flask. Larry and his. Oh, it's right there. His flask. Oops. What the hell did I do? What the hell? I don't know what happened there. We're gonna listen to a song called Land of the Free. Alright, just put in Land of the Free. We're gonna listen to this one. The first one. Alright. There. Oh, I already started, okay? Okay, fuck. Well, hey guys, that's it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have any recommendations of the song, of any songs, or you want me to put on this, then go ahead and tell me. And tell me what you think of this. And yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. All right, later.